182 Amazon Drive.
Beautiful frontage. I'll give you just a picture of the street. They are still developing in this area. This road will eventually carry on to Nan Drive. You do have a security screen on the front. To the left, you have your master as you walk through the front. Your his and hers walking robes. Through to your ensuite. Double basin, large shower, and then you've got your separate toilet on the right there. Back into the hallway. On your right, you have a double lock-up garage with access to the rear. Into the living area. On my right, you have a theatre room. It is open plan, so there is no doors. You've got your TV point on the left there. So this is your kitchen. Nice neutral tones. Dishwasher. I have a meal gas cooktop, 600 in the stove, and your range hood. That's your pantry on the right there. Reverse cycle air conditioning. You do have an overhang on that bench, so you can fit some stools if you wish. Heading outside. We have a paved alfresco. Lovely garden around the border. And just a grassed area. Just some stepping stones. Back inside, we'll go down the hallway and check out the minor bedrooms. So on the right here, we've got a minor bedroom. So all minor bedrooms have a double mirrored robe. You have your toilet there. And to the right is your main bathroom. Bathtub. And shower. Back into the hallway. You have your third bedroom at the back here. And lastly, we have the laundry. Access to the side of the property. And that's it. Thanks, guys.